in your class, you will notice that there are a lot of bright kids. And before the teacher can finish the question, they raise their hand, they have the answer. And most of you who are sitting at the back bench, you always feel that the students who scored the highest marks, who have won all the gold medals, got university ranking, these are the people who are going to be successful. You think these are the people who will change the world. But reality is not what you think it is. Reality is, world is at the feet of backbenchers. There are enough studies done across the world that the students who couldn't pass the exams, who always had problems in understanding maths and various subjects, they made real path-breaking products and services and changed the world. So, if you ever think that I'm a very average student, I can't do anything worthwhile in this world, you're mistaken. And world is decided by the people with the passion, compassion, and the desire to work hard and look at the world as it should be than what it is. You're only limited by your imagination. You're not limited by the marks you got and the ranking you got in the university. You're only limited by the imagination. You agree with me? Now, when I talk about the world is at the feet of backbenchers, you must be thinking which bench I was occupying. And your guess is right. I was one of those backbenchers. How many of you have failed in second standard exam? You failed in second standard. How did you do that? I failed in second standard exam. And before I knew what failure was, my teacher said, "You have failed." And I was the only one to fail in that class. I tried to get into medical college. First time I couldn't. Second time I somehow managed to creep into the medical college. And I found it very difficult in the first year. But I worked very, very hard. Then I decided to become a heart surgeon at a very early stage of my life. All I did was to work hard. I may not be very good in cracking exams. Exams have always been giving nightmares. Even today, I get up in the middle of the night thinking that the exam was over and I failed to appear in the exam hall. I'm sure even you all getting those nightmares. I still get it. But that didn't matter in life because my passion was heart surgery. But I can tell you, I can do heart surgery much better than other surgeons. That's the only thing I am good at. So just concentrate on what you are good at and you will reach where you want. Follow your dream.